tom-toms behind me here, these ones, they missed the turning, so of course I had to get my act together now to show the two tom-toms missed the turning. So I'm doing, there's enough of this mucking about, so I'm not going to waste any more time. Instead, park the car just over there. Now we are walking to the salt plant. That's the plan. Let's go and see what we're going to get. A completely a different story here today from your normal story. It's going to be the talking point on the entire aeroplane going home. If you manage to get home, that means. What is home? This is home. We are a piece of life on this earth, borrowed from this piece of land, which we become this. You see here, this, yes. So, exactly. So, this is off the beaten track, so any one point, it could be anything around you, but I don't know what it is. Don't go on places that looks like sticky, muddy places. But who cares? Who cares? We are part of this earth. Every atom needs to be returned back. It has kept a good account of it. It's only moments of time to tell you exactly what you owe to this earth by consuming. And, you know, breaking it down to such a degree that the earth knows exactly what you're doing. Yeah, come to know this and to find salt and all of this. It's a massive experience. Look at all this. Feeling like crying. A tear's drop. Tears are dropping right here, right now, right on the floor. Look at this fungi salt. The water has evaporated and we are right in the middle of this. There's water on certain patches of it. This is experiment of life. Reality and real experience of life. On earth, here, right now. And this is salt, folk. This is it. What a crystallized way of... It's impossible to explain anything that we do not know. Why don't we say a simple thing like, what we know, we know. What we don't know, we don't know. It opens up to the highest and the greatest possibility of life. I'm joyful! Look at all this! I'm walking on sand, soil, or salt. It all starts with S.